Call the police.
Call the police.
This is garbage, people. Blocking sidewalk. You guys crazy.
Let's go. We know this guy's trying to kick you. Don't kick me again. Get over here, Genie.
What do you mean?
Genie, get over here.
You just
don't try kicking me again.
I'm next to my horse.
Go. 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 Move. Back off. I'm telling you right now.
I'm next to my horse. This is my horse. You say back up.
Back off.
Who are you? I'm next to my horse.
I'm in front of everybody. You touch my people, you're going to have trouble. Back off.
This is my business.
But there was nine of them, there was all kids, and there was four or five adults. And the old guy with the beard pushed the kids in. So your one was hysterical, pushing my kids, she says.
You mean the guy with the sign pushed the
kids? Yeah, pushed the kids.
Screaming at
the kids. Kids start to run away. They are almost on the street. Look at the mother and father. Look at the guy. Look at him.
No,
I said I didn't do anything.
Well done. It's like you studied with me or something. Yeah, I'm proud of you.
I just stayed with everything.
Look
at him.
Oh, he's still
hitting
mad.
Him. Yeah, he hit the passenger. Yeah. Look, she said,
don't hit me.
Yeah, I didn't do anything.
People said,
fair.
People said, we are here in New York.
Yeah.
One is the bucket list, the horse carriage. We want to take it. This is not illegal. This is my money. I'm going to spend. Who are you? And then it was huge, And then they still start. And then my customer called the police. And then they said, they're not going to come in a half hour after the ride. And then they said, wait. Another time they said, we can't wait, I'm sorry. They give me a number if you need it. And then I got their number, I have a tape. And then they got, and then they also called because they know they're in trouble.
Right.
To make their different story.
All right.
They're coming to you. And then they start to walk. I said, okay, it's regular ride. Yeah, it's regular ride, $50. And then they was coming, and then all the animal activities come.
You want to give them $50? Shame on you.
They start
to argue. So they're protesting. You got it.
They're trying to get rid of the carriages.
Okay. Rosie.
And then they start to fight. I wasn't even there. I just started, and then when kids start the crying, and then I taped in my phone, and I start to tape it. Somebody, everyone is pushing each other, trying to get out. I just stand next to my horse, and then somebody pushed me up, and then the lady started telling me, I push her. I said, I'm sorry, I didn't push you. And then she started to say, I did chemotherapy and something.
Don't you push me! Don't
you
hit me!
You guys walk inside more.
Call the police!
Look at it. Call the police!
You guys, just cancer.
Please don't block.
I'm going
to
chemotherapy.
I'm not pushing you. I'm just walking next to the more.
You just kicked me.
They pushed me.
I'm going to chemotherapy. This is a wig.
Why? So it's not healthy to hear. Why are you doing weird things?
I care about the animals.
If you see something wrong.
No. Then she started to say, you hit me. And then I got to hear the story. I didn't see her.
This is bullshit. She's trying to use that breast cancer stuff.
You know the NYPD horses are next, by the way, with these guys. You know that, right?
Yeah, absolutely.